Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove duplicate rows in Excel. We've all been in the situation where we're looking at a Microsoft Excel document with thousands of rows that's loaded with duplicate records we have to somehow remove. Thankfully, Excel makes it pretty easy to find and remove duplicate rows without having to do it line by line. Now let's walk through the steps to remove duplicate rows in Excel. Step 1. Open the sheet in Excel you want to remove the duplicate rows from. In this example, I've put together an inventory of my old video games in an attempt to catalog my collection, but we can see that I messed up and there are some duplicates I've highlighted for reference in this data set. And just so we have a point to validate against at the end, a quick count shows I've got 8 duplicate records. Step 2. Highlight the table you want to remove duplicate rows from in Excel. Step 3. Click Data in the menu along the top of the screen and then click Remove Duplicates in the Data Tools section. The Remove Duplicates dialog box is displayed. Step 4. If the selected data table you want to remove duplicates from has column headers, make sure to click to place a checkmark next to My Data Has Headers. Next, click to place a checkmark next to the columns you want to check for duplicates and then click OK. When you do this, Excel will remove duplicates that match on just those columns, so you have to be careful. Just to show it can be dangerous to choose the wrong column headers, if I choose to remove duplicates based on the years released and console columns, a lot of rows with unique game titles would be removed because Excel only kept a single record associated with each year and console pair. So I'll undo the removal of those rows to get my data back, and we'll navigate to the Remove Duplicates window. And this time, I'll choose all of the column headers and then click OK again. And you can see this gives me the result I would expect, with 8 duplicate records found and 17 left. And you can see in looking through the table that there are no duplicate records remaining. As a result, if you're looking to remove duplicate rows that match on all data points, make sure you choose all of the column headers in the Remove Duplicates dialog box. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.